everyone checking in here, and then just basically trying to clean my room. I basically have almost all the clothes I have with me on my bed, including some boxes. Some of these boxes are ripping apart, and I'll be using them to make my little spread of the house, or at least try to, once I find my hot glue gun. It's underneath this mess somewhere. And I'm picking up my little spools of thread as cleaning. And I'm rearranging some stuff around. Yeah, I put all of the longer pins and the sharp pins with my little ones. And I used a piece of felt as a thing for my sewing needles that were on my small pin cushion. And I have, you can see it. This one is like a little bit worn down a bit. Which I'm gonna put all the spools that I can on here. And right over there I made a I made a little, like, this is what I have to do. Some of the words I couldn't spell, so I did it. I used a different word. Like, so I couldn't spell under without looking at the word. I put in the word clothes there. So I had to pick up the clothes, get washed, put the trash, and I would leave vacuuming the floor to my mom, because I rarely use the vacuum cleaner. I've only used a vacuum. Let's see, I learned how to use a vacuum cleaner when I was still in high school during phase. So it was almost like doing work like a clock. And start, you do the activity that you got, well, you get your folder out of the file. And it has your name on it. You have what you have to do with the whatever's like on there. I did it, then you're well, you have to do a stopwatch and whatever I actually run out correctly. So I will be like working on a house for my little pet shop, and I'll be like using this Trolls pet shop as my mascot for like a few videos or something. Yeah. I put it all my money in this jar. I've been reusing it over and over again for different random things. First thing I reused it for was for candy. I literally put a candy in here, so it's actually still all the candy, but I don't know. I even got rid of the candy, like I didn't like throw it in the trash. I don't want it out. So I'm going to remove all threads out of the box and put them on that little tray thing. And I have to be real careful. careful. Like, I do have sharp things in there, like my singles and the pins. Like, I actually really hope I don't actually open up my pins and get picked by them. And I'm not real good at, like, putting all of them back up. I'm just using spool. I also watched a few episodes of Pokemon Sun and Moon. I might sort of pull up there another way. Put my nuisance stuff in here. My small pins, my sewing needles, batter, sewing kit, and thimble. Then I'll have to, like, probably save up a lot of money to get new wallpaper put into my room. I draw some of the wallpaper from there and there. I know it may look nice, but most of it is torn off. And apparently, since my bed will be taken by all my clothes, I'll have no choice but to put it on the floor. Let me clear that. I'm gonna have to get a lot of thread. This one's finished thing, and I guess I don't have that matches out there. I'm just throwing a little bit of thread on it and putting this on there. This box is already taken. Like, I use much for my hairbrushes and combs, which I'll have to pick up. Maybe it'll take me a while. Well, I better figure out how I want my room arranged. Maybe I might make some decorations for my room. And I'll be like practicing sewing and drawing. And I'll have to get everything sorted out. Figure out what I'll use the spin for, because I'll keep on like switching it up. Like, at first I used it for my little pet shop accessories, including stuff that is not little pet shop accessories. Then I used it for both crafting supplies and sewing supplies. And then that. And of course I'll have to sort all my clothes out. The way I do it, I would like doing it like this. So bring it in three. Where's the key for this? Fix. Like as in. Or, yeah, why like using it. Cycle 3, donate. And I'll be doing a lot of laundry. And there's still like a bunch of ants like those. Look at that, living. Ant hills and colonies. Yeah. I don't even have a little chart right there. It's okay. Whatever. Right there. And ones are coming. I'll be like getting busy, like using my sketch pad to like sketch out a design for a house for my little pet shops. It might take me a while. So it might take me like a day or two to have it made, like floor and walls and furniture and stuff. Obviously I have to work with what I have. So I might not be able to make videos for like a day or so, I don't know. And I might start doing scripts. Yeah. And I have to figure out how to like keep that. It's just a sheet, like it's just a long blue sheet that is folded and basically nailed. And I'll be like reusing this old gate planner. My dad gave me this for when he visited once. When he visited me at the Black House. Which I'm glad I kept. Also, it'll take me time to like get everything ready for. LPS, my friend from outer space, like, I'll have to get, like, props, new, little screenshots, so I had to make a script, rehearse, then make the video. And that'll be a lot of work. I might have to save up a whole lot of money. So I have to save up money for a lot of new things, clothes, shoes, art supplies, sewing supplies, little sketch out, accessories, books, and stuff for my room. Yeah. And I really need to practice on drawing people. Drawing pictures of people. I'm apparently not really good at doing that at all. Literally. I tried, and I can't seem to do it. So apparently I'm really good at drawing my pony, and a little bit of Pokemon. So far in my sketchbook I've drawn a few pony, a few my little pony, and I've drawn two Pokemon. One's Jigglypuff, another one with the marker. The Jigglypuff thinks it's a pop star or something. And Mimikyu. The Pokemon that does not like Pikachu at all. Like, tries to attack Pikachu. Please, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe, notification bell, and bye bye for now.